These patios are just full of people. Just full. Especially on this side of the street because the sun shines on it. Though in the winter, they still can go underground between the bars because Montreal has something called the Underground City. The Underground City is 2,000 stores, businesses, and metro stations.